for fuck's sake. Thank you. Oh, good night. Oh, I just shot myself there. What's the squad here? Right. Yeah, it's all good. Just doing what I can do to stop myself getting murdered for the masses. Oh, what the fuck are you? Right, good. When I said I've never touched this before, this game, so that was quite good. Right. See, I'm bad enough. Like, I don't play horror games because I'm a massive shite, but I can... This one way, it's like, late 90s graphics is bad enough, so... Oh, right, sweet. This way then. I need the red key. Right. Oh, where'd you come from? Like the blue key there. So how did I get that then? Was that? Oh right, that was just crushing me. Right, that's helpful. That's a blue key, right? So. Oh, Jesus, that can't be good. Thank you. anyone's got any idea what I should be doing, let me know, because I don't know. Ouch. Definitely the only way I can go. I am lost. What? Yeah, I just figured it out. Jesus. Right. Never ready. Back at it. Can he jump, can you? So I can just run here, it makes sense. Right, what is this? At least I kinda know what I'm doing there. Scary, but this is a bit of the hangs. This one. That made a mess of that, didn't I? Yes. Right. Oh, yeah. Shit. Yes. Smashing. That's not so good. Haha, should I go rocket look? Right. I exit, ship it up. Thank you. I've never played. This is my very first time playing this, and I'm enjoying it. It's really good. Shotgun. Right, I don't know where to go again. Have I trapped myself? I was hoping I was going to do something, but apparently not. Oh, hold on. Oh, was it that easy? Christ. I could go. came in through that way. I don't have the red key yet. Right, cool. Why is that not opening? So this is literally what's in this room. Something opened up here, didn't it? I'm making progress in. That is something, you know, so far I've noticed if I've got stuck, I can't find the keys. It's my fault, and usually when I figure out what I'm doing, it's like, oh, right, that was quite obvious. Darker as in tone, or like literally as in the lighting? Which I don't know, it's like, I've never really touched a Doom game before, you know? Like, I've not played any of the new ones, I've not played like 16 or Eterno, it's just came out. I want to play 16, but... and Eterno eventually. But I just saw this one cheap in the PlayStation Store, being like, well, I know. Should kill a bit of time. What's shitting at me? Fuck, I've been playing lots of stuff in there just because lockdown and that, so... what have I been playing recently? Far Cry 5. Red Dead 2, and then just sports games. Been playing a lot of NHL and a lot of the show. See, I don't do the point. Man, I must be missing something here. Fuck off. Oh, fuck you.
Thank you.
Right, so blue door, red door. Oh, fuck me. Right. Just depends really what I'm in the mood for. I'm not usually a massive shooter guy, as you can probably tell watching me fumble about here, but I don't know, like 90s platformers or 3D platformers probably. Some health. Indeed, loud noises. Borderlands, see, I like Borderlands, but I don't know, it just feels very samey after a while for me. Like, I probably get about, I don't know, maybe about 8 to 10 hours out of Borderlands before I'm just like, nah, I'm done. I've only played the first two, to be fair, as well. Yeah, well, see, that's the thing, I've never actually played it co-op, I've only been ever doing it myself. And yeah, it does, like, you know, it's obviously one of those games that are better playing with people than on your own. Oh, come on, how can I not get up that? Right there. Right. Oh. I like Fallout 4 as well, aye. I played it at Worlds over Christmas, and I was absolutely blown away with that. It was so good. I'm probably going to get it on the Switch and play through it again, because it was that great. I played it on the Xbox through Game Pass, and it was so good. It was just a really good Fallout game with it all the shade that comes with Fallout games. Or Bethesda games, to be more precise. Right, I'm lost again. My thing with Fallout 4 was, I couldn't get into the story that much, and not to give anything away, Tim Dates no played it, but see, when I got to the part where, you know, you find out the twist, or not even the twist, just the main point of the story, I was like, ah, fuck off, and I didn't like it, so that kind of put me off. But, I mean, the gameplay itself is fine, you know, I'm fine, it's really good, but, yeah, I enjoyed it. I've got no idea where I'm supposed to be going here. Where was the thing? I think it was up here, and there was one that was... Now imagine I'll need to get... I'd be willing to bet the yellow key isn't the first one I get. I bet that's the last one I get. Even though it's right there. Here we go. And hopefully... Yes! Aye, we're cooking. Nothing that a good bunch of newts can solve in Fallout. Or in life as a whole, to be honest. So, down there. No. Everything's better with a dog. Right. Not any minions and you get banned for the page. Dead. Fuck off. Ah. Right, at least I know what I'm doing now. Kinda. Oh no, I've lost all my weapons. Oh shit. I hate these things. I'll tell you what, I love the shotgun in this, it's a quality weapon. Make one. Bye bye. Shit. Go away. Get the yellow key. Which was... shot you in the head. The yellow key was one of these ones. Aye, yes. Right. Back outside, wasn't it? This one? No. Aye, this bit. This is where I died. Nice. almost at the end. And that should lift the ring to the red key, hopefully. Yeah, I just need to find my way out again. So this is what I got. That should be it, surely. What? Oh. Right, fuck noise. Jesus H. Tap Dancing Christ. I hate that thing. Jesus fucking fuck. Right. Please tell me that's lifted the thing at the red cage now. The red key. Right, good. Finally. See, again, this is really good because it only takes a wee bit of time to figure out. I'm never like properly going, what the fuck did I do? If I can't get it, it's my fault. Just the right amount of challenge. And I see that I'm having no idea where I'm going now. He's not expecting me to run in there and run back out. Yep, yes it was. Oh I better die. If I die now, I'm going to be really pissed off. Oh, shite. No way, man. That was really disappointing. I'm going to give this level one more chance. That was pretty cheap there. This is really fun stuff. Excuse me. Thank you. Bang, bang, bang. Oh, I've got the chain gun. Nice. Oh, yuck. That was really cool. It took the guy that was dead and crushed him. Nice. I think as well, for a game that's over, what, 20 years old, it's really good looking. Fuck. Guy right here with a shotgun. Yeah. Thank you. Oh no. Right. that's a plus one. I think that's all I need to do in this bit. No, it's this one. I've just been that way, haven't I? Aye. Can't remember what way I went. I think it was this way, wasn't it? No. It takes me back to the start, doesn't it? Stupid wee hangs. That was just a bonus room in here, wasn't it? Was it this way? No. Ah, that's really high. Right. Let me show you. No! Fuck off. Got a bit of that. Fuck, that's really annoying. It's not even that hard, it's just took away half my health. Just wait for that guy to get squished. Always everything we do, we look to make it better. We spoke about the couple of things that just haven't came off it yet, but aye, it's definitely like a platform that we want to utilise further going forward. But obviously, at the moment, we're waiting for the the world to be normal again before anything like that happens. Because I feel like as well, I think it's platforms like this that are. You know, I hate saying this because it's corny, but the future, you know. And I think we're a bit, if we can be ahead of the curve in utilising it at heart and hand, then that's good for us. Right. Surely there's another way than just running straight fucking at it. I don't think there is. I think it literally is just a case for going for it. I Oh, no. Fucked up. Ah. Damn it. See, I'm definitely not doing that properly, I don't think. Right, one more attempt. One more. What happens here, I'm either going to beat the level and then I'll call it a day, or else I'll die and then I'll call it a day. Nasty. Now I need to remember all the things I did at the start now. No, I don't think we do. I'll look into how getting them set up. Fucking wind keeps chapping my door. This way. Fucking hell. I like Rocket League, it's a good laugh. Thank you. I definitely need a poo as well. Fuck off. Right. And it's to that bit I go back. Then we go back to that first arrow. That's got the blue bit from the fishy bit. David, you fucking idiot. That's what I get for praising myself. Ah! Piss. Ah. Can't believe I died though. Right, I'm going to lay it there for today, but no, that was good fun, I enjoyed that. I'll definitely come back to this and try and try and beat the rest of it, because this is, you know, I say this is the first time I've ever touched this game, and I've had lots of fun with it. So, aye, thanks for joining me, and I hope I was able to entertain you for a wee bit and keep you from going insane if you are in lockdown mode like me. But aye, I'll definitely do this. If not tomorrow, in the next couple of days going forward.